for his loving wife Mumtaz. It was built to honor the favorite wife of Shah Jahan. The Taj Mahal is one of the new seven wonders of the world. It has Islamic calligraphy, inscription all over. As you can see, a lot of paintings, drawings at my back. Cars and buses must stay at least 500 meters away from Taj Mahal. And there is a nearby Mathura refinery. I always keep giving you examples of pollution. Due to the pollution, only the white marble, calcium carbonate, is turning yellowish due to formation of sulfurous acid. What happens when water reacts with SO2? It makes sulfurous acid. And when CO2 reacts with water, it gives you carbonic acid. And you can see the marble, white marble, turning yellow due to these acid rain and due to nearby pollution. That's why government has put ban on nearby industry near Taj Mahal as well. The architecture of Taj Mahal is a combination of Islamic, Persian and Indian style. As you can see the architecture as well. Yeah, it's written in Arabic, Persian language. It was built to honor the favorite wife of Shah Jahan. Many of the world's famous buildings have been dedicated to the leaders, such as kings and pharaohs of the gods, but not the Taj Mahal. It was built to honor the Mughal emperor, beloved wife Mumtaz, who died during childbirth. Shah Jahan had many wives, which are also buried in the same complex. We can't show you the photography of inside because it is strictly prohibited inside. But it was Mumtaz who was his favorite wife. So he built Taj Mahal for Mumtaz. Now, regarding some mathematical concepts, surprising facts about Taj Mahal. The grave is not perfectly symmetrical and the crypt is not decorated. Already we have done symmetry chapter in class 8, so you know symmetry and all that. It is closed every Friday and only Muslims who come here to attend prayers are allowed in the afternoon for praying. The Mughal emperor is said to have spent about 32 million rupees. 1 million is 10 lakhs, so 32 million was a large amount at that time. If you calculate the sum with today's value, it would be nearly 1 billion USD. 100 crore USD. Got it? You can multiply it by 73 to convert that into rupee. The wooden foundation would have collapsed if it wasn't situated up on the Yamuna bank, which has had it. Just at my, in my front, you guys can see Yamuna River flowing. So guys, these were some short facts about Taj Mahal. I'm not a history teacher, but whatever I know, I've told you. So please visit this Taj Mahal, and if you like this video, do like, subscribe and share my channel. Thank you.